Carboplatin is an alkylating agent used to treat advanced ovarian cancer. In this video, let's find found. What is carboplatin? What is carboplatin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking carboplatin? How does carboplatin work? How to use carboplatin? What is carboplatin? Carboplatin, sold under the brand name Paraplatin among others, is a chemotherapy medication used to treat a number of forms of cancer. This includes ovarian cancer, lung cancer, head and neck cancer, brain cancer, and neuroblastoma. It is used by injection into a vein. Carboplatin was developed as a less toxic analog of cisplatin. It was patented in 1972 and approved for medical use in 1989. It is on the 2023 World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is carboplatin used for? Carboplatin is indicated in combination with an established combination of chemotherapeutic agents for the initial treatment of advanced ovarian carcinoma. Carboplatin is also indicated for the palliative treatment of ovarian carcinoma, recurrent after prior chemotherapy. Contraindication. Carboplatin injection is contraindicated in patients with a history of severe allergic reactions to cisplatin or other platinum-containing compounds. Carboplatin injection should not be employed in patients with severe bone marrow depression or significant bleeding. Side effects. Pale skin. Unusual tiredness or weakness. Fainting. Dizziness. Sudden changes in vision, including color vision. Decreased urination. Pharmacodynamic. Carboplatin is an organoplatinum antineoplastic alkylating agent used in the treatment of advanced ovarian carcinoma. Carboplatin has a long duration of action as it is given every 4 weeks, and a narrow therapeutic index. Patients should be counseled regarding bone marrow suppression and anemia. Mechanism of action. Carboplatin predominantly acts by attaching alkyl groups to the nucleotides, leading to the formation of monoadducts and DNA fragmenting when repair enzymes attempt to correct the error. 2% of carboplatin's activity comes from DNA cross-linking from a base on one strand to a base on another, preventing DNA strands from separating for synthesis or transcription. Finally, carboplatin can induce a number of different mutations. Half-life. The distribution half-life of carboplatin is 1.1 to 2 hours, and the elimination half-life was 2.6 to 5.9 hours. Dose. Advanced ovarian carcinoma. Single agent, 360 mg per square meter 4 q 4 weeks. Combination treatment, 300 mg per square meter 4, plus cyclophosphamide 600 mg per square meter 4 q 4 weeks. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category D, there is positive evidence of human fetal risk based on adverse reaction data from investigational or marketing experience or studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about carboplatin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.